please subscribe and don't forget to press the bell icon to get notified whenever we upload a new video.
Sandeep, you be transparent. You are what I call our FI man. You work with Fidelity, you know the ins and outs. When they evaluate the financial sector, what are they looking at, Sandeep? Give us some guideposts.
I think basically for valuing any of stocks, it is three or four basic things. And in financials, you can't talk about cash flows because cash is the raw material. So people are looking at growth and sustainability of that growth and what sort of ROEs or ROAs are being delivered. And if that is consistent, whether it is a financial company or a consumer company or any other sector company gets to that 20, 25 multiple or 3.5, 4 times book. And if you do mathematics, it sort of comes out because that price to book divided by ROE is P ratio. And mainly people are looking for growth and sustainability of that growth at a right sort of ROE or a high ROE if these companies are making. And I think historically that's been proven. And especially in the financial sectors, companies who have high ROEs compound their book value at high ROEs. And history tells you that book value and market cap compounding over the years has been more or less, except for phases where market caps go up much higher, which for some NBFCs today is reality. But over long periods of time, they both have been very highly correlated.